Actress Priyanka Chopra, who has been working in international projects back-to-back, is set to star in Bollywood's film Bharat. She is looking forward to work with Salman Khan after a gap of 10 years and with director Ali Abbas Zafar. The Quantico actress said in a statement, "Bharat it is. I'm looking forward to begin shooting this film and working with Salman and Ali again after a considerable time. I've learned a lot from them in our previous collaborations and I'm excited to see what this one has to offer." Zafar calls Priyanka's character in the film the soul of Bharat. "As the love story in Bharat is very mature and quite subtle, we needed an actor who could portray this in the best possible way. Her character is the soul of the film and throughout, she stands shoulder to shoulder with Salman Khan in the journey. She is the catalyst in the film's most important turning point." Bharat has started its prep in London, after which director Zafar will move to Spain, Poland, Portugal and Malta. Priyanka has worked under Zafar's direction for Gunday and she also teamed up with Salman in films like Mujhse Shaadi Karogi and Salaam-e-Ishq. The film will release on Eid 2019.